Thank you, Honorable Speaker, sir, for giving me this opportunity. I would like to talk about a burning issue in our country. Sir, Muslim youth are being lynched in our country. This happened in June 23rd in Jharkhand. He was accused of stealing a motorbike. The people took their law in their hand, forced him to say Jai Shri Ram, whacked him and killed him. Similarly, sir, recently, just 4 or 5 days back in West Bengal, similar incident happened. A Muslim youth was asked to take a motorbike and accused of being saying stealing a motorbike.
Sabha ki karwai 2 baje tak ke liye stagit ki jati hai.